eno mere negia na mukuri ona rio kwa ya begia mopo ni aga riese ni aya same radio kwa ni ake yo ni ake re owa wa like yo kwa me o
I'm done. Wonderful celebration in the church, because there are two ways the church can be populated. One is biological, say amen.
Amen.
And the second is winning souls. The biological one is wonderful in the sense that if the women are fertile and the men are also potent, they will be able to give birth children to the church, and before you realize the church is growing. Say amen.
Amen.
So one of the means of growing the church is through biological relationship. And this is what we are experiencing here today. And so listen as I read Luke 2, 21 to 24. And when 8 days were accomplished for the circumcision of the child, his name was called Jesus, which was so named of the angel before he was conceived in the womb. And when the days of purification according to the law of Moses were accomplished, they brought him to Jerusalem to present him to the Lord. Hallelujah. As it is written in the law of the Lord, every male that openeth the womb shall be called holy to the Lord, and to offer a sacrifice according to that which is said in the law of the Lord, a pair of turtle doves or 2 young pigeons. Jesus, who is the way, the truth, and the life, when he was born, the Bible said they brought him to the church to present him to the Lord, even Jesus. Many of us are giving birth to children, but the parents have never presented their children to God. Never. But today, if you are here, even Jesus was presented to the Lord. Please, go and present your children unto the Lord. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Presenting your children unto the Lord is not salvation. They are children. Nobody, what should I preach to these people to give them salvation? Hallelujah. It's just we dedicate them to God, to prove to God that these children, their life came from you. You gave them to us. It's a gift you are giving to the church and to the family. And we appreciate it. And we thank you. And right now we are bringing the children back to you. So we can't handle them except you are in it. Hallelujah.
Amen.
That is all the basis of dedication. Presenting the child to God that you own this child. Secondly, we can't do it. We can't take care of this children except you come in. So Lord, we present this children to you. Let your hand be upon them. And then the church will join them, pray, make some commitment. Then we release them to God. Hallelujah.
Amen.
And from that day we know the Lord's eyes are upon them and you watch over them. No matter what they face, the Lord will be able to protect them. Hallelujah.
Yes.
That's all about. We need your heart when we are praying. Pray for them. Pray for this family. The church is there also to join them to pray, so that we all, by prayer and support, we will see to it that these children are raised in the Lord. Now that Jesus is coming, you never miss any of these children in heaven. Hallelujah.
Amen.
See to it. One day I was talking with my daughter. She has 3 children. And we're talking about the end time. And he said, for my children, I don't worry about them because I know Jesus is coming. Amen.
Amen.
And all of them are thoughtless, and I know I'll pick all of them with me to heaven.
Amen.
Isn't that wonderful?
Yeah.
Amen.
Amen.
So now, we are going to dedicate this wonderful family and the children. So come with your children. Amen. These are the children God has blessed you with. One thing you have to know, the honor and the dignity of a family from the beginning rests on how your wife is. But after you give birth to children, nobody looks at you again. Your success is based on your children. How is that family? Oh, leave them. All their children are bastards. What about that family? Oh, wow. Their children are believers. They have taken care of them. All of them are in the various universities. They respect people in the city. That's it. Now, as you're giving birth to children, people will not look at the dress. You dress too much. But these children, their character, their ethics, their education, how they respect people, is what people are looking at. If your children fail, you have double fail. Hallelujah. I don't care who you are. The glory of Father God is in Jesus. Give your best to support their children and send them where they want to go. Hallelujah.
Amen.
So now, you have a commitment to make to the Lord. Stand upon your feet, church. All those who came to support. Listen, you and your wife, now you have five. Amen.
Amen.
So let's say, yes, we do. Hallelujah. Mr. and Mrs. Ehioghae, are you going to depend on God? Rely upon Him to give you the strength, the wisdom, the ability, the mind, the grace, the mercy, and the substance to stand and take care of their children to the time you give them into marriage? Yes or
yes?
Yes.
God bless you. Say amen.
Amen.
Give a clap of it to God. And our church and all those invited guys listening, and you after I finished, you say, yes, we do. The church, Fountain of Grace Ministry, and all the invited guests who are here, are you also going to support this family? Not only in prayer, but in substance, in counsel, to help them raise up their children in the way of the Lord. To pray for them. To be there for them. Anytime they need your help. If yes, say yes.
Yes.
God bless you. Amen. Give a clap of it to the Lord. Amen. If this is the case, then we are going to pray. I'm going to pray for the children. Dedicate them unto the Lord. And then after we will pray. Amen. Who is Erica? Who is Miracle? Elizabeth? And Enoch? And Delight? Good. Hallelujah.
Yeah.
You see, there are five great children. Amen.
Amen.
And we are going to dedicate them to the Lord. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Come before your... Come here. Stay here. Stay here. Come. Oh, oh, hallelujah. Okay, leave it. Okay. Close your eyes. I want the church to pray for their children before I lay my hands upon them and pray for them. I want the church to pray from your heart. Pray for their children. Commit their lives into the hands of the Lord. Pronounce and decree blessings upon them. Destroy every work and plan of them. Open your mouth and pray. Let us pray as a church. Pray. Hallelujah. Thank you. Pray for them. Thank you, Jesus. Father, thank you for this wonderful children. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Bless you, Lord. Thank you. Thank you, Jesus. In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Close your eyes as I pray. Dear Lord, which womb can conceive? And which man can say he's potent if it is not of God? There are many rich people in the world who are searching for the fruit of the womb, but to no avail. And here stand this wonderful family with their five children in their hands, ready to present them before the Lord, because they know the rightful source is of the God of Abraham, Isaac, Jacob. The church and all these invited people join me to dedicate these children unto the Lord. I'm presenting these five children into your hands, that God, your mighty hand will come upon them. Lord, when your glory and your presence brood over somebody, no weapon fashioned against him shall prosper. And I know as I bring your hand upon them, so your hand will be laid upon them forever and ever.
Amen.
I hide them in your name, the name above every other name. That as their enemies see this name, they will fall down.
Amen.
As I dedicate these children to you, Lord, none of them will die before their time.
Amen.
They will need you to fulfill their whole destiny.
Amen.
This is a fountain of grace.
Amen.
It is a fountain of life.
Amen.
Our foundation is a fountain of life. As it's going to flow through them, so they shall live to enjoy their day.
Amen.
All their days shall be celebrated in the house of God.
Amen.
Oh Lord, let the joy and your presence fill them.
Amen.
Now they will tell mama and papa, let us go to church.
Yes.
Oh Lord, I pray for them that they will love you all the days of their life.
Amen.
They will love that house.
Amen.
This is our Lord, the habitation of that house where your glory abides.
Amen.
Lord, let your face shine for them.
Amen.
I pray for you that the Spirit of God will rest upon you.
Amen.
That you will grow to know the Lord and to love him.
Amen.
And to save him.
Amen.
May the God of Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob, may the Father of our Lord Jesus Christ, may his Spirit in the name of Jesus work in you.
Amen.
And bless you.
Amen.
And protect you.
Amen.
All the days of your life.
Amen.
As Jesus grew to fulfill his vision, so you will grow to fulfill your vision.
Amen.
And God bless you.
Amen.
God bless you. God bless you.
Amen.
God bless you. God bless you.
Amen.
Give a clap of it to the Lord. Amen. You may be seated. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah. Now, we have... we have the men here and the women. They have something to present to our brother and our sister and the children. And so I call, who is the speaker of the women, to come, and then after the men will follow. And after, Mr. Osaratin, after the presentation, if you have anything to say, you can say before we close. Amen. So I invite the women to come, and the men will follow. And after, our brother will say something, we take the offering, the second offering for him, and then we go. Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
We welcome you once again to the Holy Temple of God. I stand on behalf of the Women Fellowship to thank God and to present something for our lovely children. So I call upon my sister. We the women, as we are all together like one family, we are so grateful today for today that the Lord has made. We rejoice and be glad in it. So we don't want to leave you behind. We want to present something for you that you may use this to start something for the children, that as they grow, they will live to remember the women of Fountain of Grace. So I call upon you to come so that we present this for you. Thank you.
Amen. God bless you, amen.
Amen.
J-E-S-U-S-J-O-Y, we'll follow you. Come to J-E-S-U-S. J-O-Y, we follow. J-O-Y, 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 we follow you. Come to J-E-S-U-S. J-O-Y, we follow. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
We are an immense fellowship, and we are very grateful for what the Lord has done for us. Even our brother, who is standing before you today in a special way. Because God has made a special thing in his home. And we are also rejoicing together with him.
Amen.
Today, through the grace of God, we have something to thank God with you. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah. Amen. Amen. Okay, so now, family, if you guys, if you have something to say before we take the second offering for you, probably you have a testimony to say or something to say before we take the second offering. Nana, empty this one and bring it. We
praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
If you're happy, shout a wonderful hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
If you know by this time tomorrow you'll be celebrated, shout a wonderful hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
If you know you shall see your grandchildren around your table, shout a wonderful hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Amen.
Amen.
The Bible recorded some of the prophets says the earth is the Lord and the fullness thereof.
Hallelujah.
If the earth is the Lord, anything that contained on this earth, we shall possess it. You shall possess your possession in the name of Jesus. Habakkuk 2:3 also, although it tarries, then be patient. It must come to pass. All our dreams shall come to pass. Your dreams shall come to pass. In the name of Jesus. If you're happy, again, shout a wonderful hallelujah. Amen. On the behalf of my wonderful family, it's a great family.
Yeah.
When King Pharaoh was contented with God, with Moses, he was 1, 2, 2, 3, 3. When he came to 5, he said, yeah, he said, the finger of God is in this man.
Yeah.
The finger of God has rest upon my family.
Yeah.
You shall be celebrated.
Yeah.
Amen.
Amen.
God has blessed us with the wonderful kids.
Amen.
And a wonderful family.
Hallelujah.
And a precious wife.
Thank you.
May God bless her for me.
Amen.
She is a great wife.
Amen.
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 I want to appreciate God. He's a great God. He's my father. He's my ultimate. I reference him. Then I appreciate our daddy, our mommy, and my family that are here and are far from here. May God bless everybody in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
If I have anything, maybe obstacle, marriage is not easy. He was not boyfriend or girlfriend like those days. I'll run to daddy, I'll run to this, my mom, I'll run to everybody and say, ah, be patient.
Yes.
Because Psalm 40 verses say, if you wait patient upon the Lord, he will come and incline unto you.
Yes.
And patient and rest upon our family.
Amen.
We will be resting upon him. Upon him.
Amen.
We appreciated your time. It's not easy. A little boy like me, but I'm not a boy, I'm more than 40. But I call the crowd. God bless you all.
Amen.
God favor everybody.
Amen.
Favor shall never depart away from your lives.
Amen.
God bless us as well. I don't want to say about how God brings it. God just brings it the way we didn't expect it. But I believe God has done a great thing in our lives.
Amen.
In Jesus' name we have prayed.
Amen.
Give a clap offering to the Lord. Amen. You may be seated. Okay, now we are going to take our second offering. If you brought anything for them, Mama is going to lead us in praises so that you bring your offering into this bowl, and after we can give it to them. So stand upon your feet and shake your body as Mama is going to lead us.